Turn those carts around. Bonaparte will be passing this way.
You don't say. Our Lord and Savior himself.
Yes, yes, mustn't be late for the damned opera. The war doesn't even start until the fifth act.
Napoleon Bonaparte, soon to be Emperor of France. But tonight, it's the opera. Napoleon's claim to fame was using cannons on the streets of Paris.
Fire! Long live the king!
Outnumbered 6-1, he crushed royalist forces marching on the National Convention.
Take your positions.
The surviving royalists are going to attempt an attack on Napoleon. The centerpiece is a giant improvised explosive device lovingly known as the Machine Infernal. Protect Napoleon from the royalist threat. The assassins need you to keep Napoleon alive and the royalists out of power. You can start by taking out the snipers along Napoleon's route. They're taking aim at Napoleon's carriage. Shot at the bomb from across the street. Head over there and look for more information. guys are here on someone's orders. You need to find out who.
Something's not right.
Bloody hell! Where's the fleet and fire?
Is someone there?
In the courtyard is the one who set off the machine in Infernal. Bet if you checked his pockets, you'd find out who paid him. Base of operations. Look for information on who's behind this attack. Nothing useful here. You've got a location. We need to know who we're looking for.
Thank you.
Information we found came from a local address. Head there and see what you can find.
Thank you.
Wait a minute! You can't hide, maggot!
Tell them I'm on my way. How could he have gotten away? How?
Some pillocks discovered powder guns. Boom. I warn you, came this way.
Out of here.
We need to get going.
I think we can let the gendarmes take it from here.
Oh.